May I understand what is your problem here?
Okay, Chief Inspector, this is a small issue. We came here this morning to seek and make an appointment with management. However, due to the arrogance of white monopoly capital, they said apparently we cannot come and seek an appointment. Now we want to make it clear to the Spaniards, this is not Spain, this is Namibia. We as Namibians shall have at all times the right to come to any company and seek audience and engagement with these people. However, they said we must apparently go, I don't want to say other words because of the sensitivity of those words, but they simply wanted to chase us like dogs. And that is why we took a principled decision to say that if that is the case, then no production shall go on in this particular matter. Now, I'd like to quickly educate you that as of now, this is a civil matter, meaning that no criminal activity has taken place. And if this company feels that they've been aggrieved, they must run to the courts of this country in order to go get a court interdict to have us removed from this particular place.
Ibu.
So if they want anything, is to come here, engage us, otherwise we're not going to leave this particular place because we have not committed any crime as far as I'm concerned. So in terms of whether the production is standing, that is a civil matter for courts to decide and for competent judges to come to an agreement whether production has been stopped or not. But as of now, we are going to remain here until the management and the owners provide us an audience as to when we can come and seek an engagement with them to discuss some of the issues that are facing our people. What we want is a simple appointment, but if they don't want to give us an appointment, we are choosing to remain here. We are choosing to die here. You can imprison us or do whatever it is, but we are going not to still remove from here. So what we want is an appointment.
I understand what you said.
Yes. Mm-hmm. What we want is an appointment.
And you know, this is not the procedure. You should have already made an appointment just for you to pop up in here. Who does that?
Chief.
Okay, fine.
Okay, fine.
I'm with the manager here.
Who's this?
Maybe you can make an appointment so that we can allow other people to the production to work. People need to go to work.
We don't have an issue. We are not going to speak to our big brothers. We want to send the guy who sent this person. I want to speak to him so that we can speak to them. I don't want to speak to you, my brother. Go get your white bosses so I can speak to them. I want the person who pays your salary. Do you understand? Do I make it clear? I don't want the tea boy, I don't want the messenger boy, I want the person who sent the messenger.
Yes.
Simply meaning that I want to speak to the owner. That is the way. It's clear. We are not going to speak to tea boys anymore. You understand? So go get whoever you need to get.
We want to speak to the manager. You are not going to make an appointment.
No, it's not to say we're not going to make an appointment. I'm not going to speak to a tea boy. Just the same way, if you are lucky today, maybe you are the station commander. I would have requested for Shikongo to come, but because maybe he sent you, I'll speak to you today. Because I prefer to speak to seniors, not juniors. Do you understand? That is my preference. So that is why we are saying he must get whoever pays his salary. That is
why
the person I want to speak to.
We are negotiating. We can, he can accompany us.
Yes.
We can go inside.
Yeah. Then we set an appointment.
Let's go
inside. Mm.
You are free. We are not going to harass you. The officer is here with us. Mm. Let's go in.
Imanazo bang the fire. Yes.
Amushelelo. English. Yeah.
Yeah.